What else is new in the summer 21 release for Salesforce? In the first video, I went over the ISCHANGED condition logic for start elements and decision elements in record triggered flows. That's not all you can do in record triggered flows though. You can now use ISCHANGED, ISNEW, and prior value formula functions for new and updated records to build sophisticated business logic. This is especially useful when you want to create customized notifications based on changes in a record. Let's say you like to send out an email to the owner of an opportunity record whenever there's a change in specific fields. You don't need to create a bunch of decision elements. Instead, you can build your email text template using formulas that contain ISCHANGED, ISNEW, and prior value. The flow will be very simple with only a few elements. How do you build this flow? Create a text template for the body of your email as a resource. Build your flow to run when an opportunity record is created or updated. You don't need to set up a condition for the entry criteria. Use the send email action to send an email to the owner of the record. Let's build text formulas for when specific fields are updated on your record. To include a sentence that says, a new opportunity has been created, build a formula like the one on the screen with ISNEW. To include a sentence that says the opportunity stage has been updated from qualification to needs analysis, write a formula with ISCHANGED and prior value. Here it is on your screen now. One important point to note is that the current record field values will be referred to using the $record notation. To finalize the flow, drop these text formulas in your text template along with other static text you want to include. If you use these functions in Process Builder or Workflow Rules before, you could now convert them to record-triggered flows by copying the formulas over and making minor adjustments. The next video will be on pick list default values and choice components. Subscribe to the Salesforce Break channel for more Summer 21 news. Enjoy!